A heinous crime to report tonight. An Indianapolis man is in jail because he allegedly baked his dog to death. Officers say Joel Clark cooked his friend's miniature pincher in a sweltering oven in May. He was on house arrest and living with friends at the time. His friends found the dog at the bottom of a trash can and dog hair and a toenail on a cookie sheet.